Respected teachers and all of my dear fellows, Assalamu alaikum. My name is Zainab Maryam and I am from Multan Public School. Dear fellows and respected teachers, no one can imagine the size and magnitude of problems in Kashmir. Yes, my lord, no one can imagine the problems of people in Kashmir because we are just spectators. Spectators we are for having nothing. Spectators we are for having no courage because we can do nothing. Spectators we are for what is being done in Kashmir and still there is no one. In the name of Allah, the most beneficent and the most merciful. Ladies and gentlemen, let me give a few words in the heart-raising silence in Kashmir. Unclaimed bodies, abandoned mercilessly in the brick valley of the dark city. Oh Allah, can anyone come forward to help me out? Sisters must have looked around. Mother must have waited at the doors and old father must have gazed around. Respected teachers and all of my dear fellows, Kashmir is a piece of heaven on the earth. This is a land which is replete with the amazing and beautiful scene. Long trees, sky-touching mountains, and the snow-packed peaks give an invite to our eyes. This perfection beyond this make Kashmir a paradise. Kashmir is not a paradise anymore, but a hell that lives in the soul of its inhabitants. I would like to end with this. Badi udaas hai wadi. बड़ी उदास है वादी गला दबाया हुआ है बड़ी उदास है वादी गला दबाया हुआ है ये सांस लेती रहे पर सांस ले ना सके दरख्त उगते हैं ये सोच सोच कर जैसे दरख्त उगते हैं ये सोच सोच कर जैसे कि जिसने पहले सर उठाया वही कलम होगा न मैं जन्नत सी कोई तस्वीर हूँ न बुजुर्गों के ख्वाबों की तबीर हूँ जिसको सदियों से मिलकर के लूटा गया मैं वो उजड़ी हुई एक जागीर हूँ हाँ मैं कश्मीर हूँ हाँ मैं कश्मीर हूँ थैंक यू